And how much are you donating?
$1.
Good for you, Jeannie. Thank you very, very much. Oh, look at this. Let's see. I've never seen such beautiful blonde hair and blue eyes. What's your name?
Erin.
Erin, and how much money are you donating?
$1.
$1. And how old are you?
5.
And what happened to those front teeth?
I don't know.
Well, you don't know. Okay, want to donate in there. Thank you very much. And how old are you?
Asia. I mean, I'm 12.
Well, we'll start again. What's your name?
Asia.
Okay, and how old are you?
12.
12. And how much money?
50.
50? $50? Where did you get $50?
It's donated from the family.
$50 from her family? That's wonderful. Want to put that in, and I sure hope you win a bicycle. Oh, this is wonderful. I really hope that if you can see these children doing this that are coming all the way down to Oakland to the hotel to donate for muscular dystrophy, if you can just take a few moments out at home and call us, it would be just wonderful. And with me right now is Rachel Stewart, our poster child. A big round of applause for Rachel Stewart, 8 years old, our poster child this year. And you're donating?
$1.
Well, thank you very much, Rachel. And I hope other people will see you donating, and maybe they will too. Would you like to say something to the folks at home?
Please call in.
And if they call in, what will their dollars do?
Help me and other children like me.
Yeah, absolutely. You will help Rachel and children like Rachel. I couldn't say it any better. Thank you very much, honey. Want to put your money in? Well, I don't know what to say about that. So I think that's it from right here, and we'll find out what Dennis has.
Dennis.